Now it's time for the RACT Insurance Player of the Year votes in the TSL. And in round 10, it was Burnie's Kallum Kubicki who starred in the win over Devonport. Bomber Corey Nankervis was BOG in the Launceston Derby. Josh Williamson took the chocolates for Hobart City. And Tom Cleary was outstanding in Glenorchy's win over Clarence. So to the leaderboard now, and Taylor Whitford has narrowed the gap, but it's still Jaye Bowden at the top.